How we doing, folks? Right, it's the next day yet again. Steve's here.
This is day 53.
Yeah. Chris is driving, folks.
Oh. In a minute,
you want to get in the left lane.
Yeah, got that? Watch some pads.
Look at what Steve said.
You want to get in the left lane.
Right, so we...
But there's like...
Red, mate, the red.
I can't see through the window because you're in the, all the in the way of the mirror. With your camera.
Right, so yes, we're on the way to a radar station, folks. It was opened in 1940 as a chain home low. Or detected, not the EVOs and stuff, I guess, with the low stations.
Maybe.
Low flying aircraft and stuff like that, folks.
Too early.
Yeah. And.
We're going over.
Left.
This station was one of the ones that was considered for the rotor project in the 1950s. A single lever rotor radar bunker was installed there. We go in there basically to check it out and see what's happening. And also, I think that something like the Boy Scouts went there, trained there, if I read it out correctly, folks.
Okay.
And the civil defence in the 1960s, I think they had something to do with it. So yeah, it's going to be interesting. But the location is home to somebody now. It's like, so it is private land, but we'll see what we can find. I think there's pillboxes and all sorts there, folks. Chris and Steve have been there before, when I couldn't make it up here. So yeah, this time it's going to be filmed. When we get to these sort of country lanes, folks.
Oh, it looks fire in there, folks.
Farmers up to no good, burning tyres probably. So you get to these country lanes, folks, you know you're getting near a bunker.
I'm not being funny, but that fire looks very close to the trees.
Yeah, it's true.
And the bars, don't
they? Or the dim one.
Get away with anything, don't they? Right, so yeah, we do that.
There are some good farmers out there, I think, just in case you've got any followers that are farmers.
What's going on over there then? Right, so we're heading this way, folks. You can just about see it, look, you see the rubble there.
It's a big pile of rock.
So, let's keep going.
Wait up, don't go so bloody.
Sorry? Fast. There's an old car down there. Bloody hell. Car.
Oh, yeah.
Incredible,
isn't
it?
One, I think.
It's in wheels.
Yeah. You see the sea is eroding. The old they tried doing the old sea defences here, folks, but obviously nature is winning, it seems, and the sandbanks or cliffs, whatever you want to call them, is eroding there. You know, those yellow things over there. That's the bunker location is up there, so we're getting there. It's one of them, folks, isn't it? I'd like to say, Chris, to see if we've already been here, they've checked it out. RAC Post, Royal Observer Corps post there as well, so yeah, let's have a look, see what's happening. This radar site was used up until 2000, I think, something like that. But the bunker wasn't, the bunker shut down way before. Vents here, folks, look, just dropped. Just hanging there. Blowing in the wind.
Bad,
that is mad, isn't it?
Is that wood moving?
What, this one?
No, is that a bird or something?
I thought it was that crow or something like that. That holiday park there won't be much longer there, folks.
Bloody Jesus Christ.
Shush, shush, shush. Shush, shush, shush. Seen another dog, a massive dog, and it's like, I want to play, I want to fight. So we're coming up to the site now, folks. Yeah, just talking about the boulders on top of the bunker itself. It's like how much weight is on it. And, you know, obviously this bunker was built to withstand a near miss or a nuclear weapon. And, so it's probably all right with this like 1,000 ton of granite on top of it, you know. So pillbox then, because this was a chain home, a chain low station. So this is probably something to do with that. Classic old pillbox. We can get in there, folks.
Love the way that they are, just a brick structure and concrete poured in, aren't they?
Yeah.
Set out with different guns, because this is all chiselled out here, and the other ones we saw had the metal bit up the top.
Yeah, definitely is strange one. It's like the entrance way. It's got another window looking out. Mm. So that's a total different one, isn't it?
It looks all four ways, doesn't it? Watch those rocks.
It does all four directions.
It's like it's meant to have a
roof. It's not hexagonal, is it?
No, it's like a
ricochet.
It's not going to ricochet with the old bullets, folks. That's where we're going. That's the. Look, you see the fence is completely down there.
Yeah, last time we walked around the end of it, they've lost more land.
Let's check it out, folks. That's all we can do.
That's all right. She won't go. Come on,
come on.
The last.
Come on, pup. Pup. Come on, pup. Come on, pup.
So the bunker was filled in before they bought the land back, and then they just built.
Yeah, I think the MOD must have done the filling of the bunker.
Right, and then the MOD, so they didn't need it. Site back.
Yeah.
There's a gun mount on top of that.
Right, we're going to have a look on top of this mound. Oh. Oh, yeah, look. That's got to be some sort of light anti-aircraft or something like that, maybe. Might have had sandbags around it. If we get up, right up, we might be able to see more of the bunker, maybe. What do you reckon? Get right up. Right, we're on top. See more of the site over there. Wow. It's a big old site. Rotor radar project was over there, folks.
I did go over and look. There's no light. It's not even.
That is horrible how much it's moved.
Jesus.
Yeah.
That's changed a bit.
Whoa, yeah.
Oh, that goes underneath here,
is it?
Look at the, that's the rest of the fence down there, the motor bunker. And down there, it carves in underneath.
Oh, crazy, isn't it?
Last time, you see, that was like a walkway, platform sort of thing. See up that end?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That was still semi much there, wasn't it? You know the bit, like the walkway bit? Huh?
Oh, look at that! You can see over there, look! The fence line.
That's how
straight it was. Yeah.
So the fence line would be out there somewhere, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Bloody hell, folks.
I think this is where there had been a loop of barbed wire all around the perimeter.
What, the rusty bits?
Yeah.
Yeah. When it was a chain home.
Yeah.
That's good they kept all the original bits as well, isn't it? Steve, shows you the rolls of wire.
Yeah, there you go.
So even if you got through the fence, you wouldn't want to be going through that, would you?
No. Yeah, so this is like the end section. What are we going to do? We're going to walk to the end here, or? Wonder what that is, folks. Sank Second World War, obviously.
I don't think that's what I mean. How did some of this stuff survive? The site was demolished, sold, and then brought back.
But you'd think.
And you've still got Second World War or early bits.
Yeah.
You'd think as well, if it was a chain home, though, yeah, there'd be a reserve somewhere.
There's the rolls of wire for the chain load station, folks. See it more clear there. Keep the old trespassers out. Then you've got the Cold War one on the outside. Chain link with wire on the top. See the fence that goes around there, folks. There's another end. Can't really go near that fence, I suppose, because it's just going to make suspicion. What? There's a little pillbox here, Chris said. And this
that's
is a
the original Ministry of Defence sign, would have been. Over in the corner.
Right, should we go back and then?
Have a look around here at the fence line.
What's that?
That's what's been washed away.
Wow.
If you look down there, see it's fenced up there now. Because it goes down probably to where the fence runs out.
You can climb down there.
Yeah. I'd want to.
Do you want to?
Don't move it.
I wouldn't mind having a quick look at that fence down there. What do you reckon, folks?
We need to stay up here, though.
That's his original road. Huh? Clean the boots off a bit. Original road to the radar station, folks. This one. Can't film the other way because it's the entrance to someone's house. So we don't want to be doing that, do we? So yeah, that's the radar station in there, folks. It's someone's property, really. You know, we see cars in there, we see people moving about and stuff, and it's like, we need permission. So we're going to get Steve onto that yet again, aren't we, Steve?
What?
Get onto the owners.
Yeah, I'll try, yeah.
Or the tenants, or whatever it is.
I'd approach him and say, I've spoken to the landowner and he said it's okay to arrange it with you.
Right. And that's it, folks.
Yeah, they get it.
This is one of Chris's ideas, folks. There's a couple of people that went past us and we cut across to do a shortcut and I think they're going to overtake us. The shortcut has backfired indeed. I want to climb that.
Watch the radiation. And
then get microwave. Are they microwaves?
Yeah.
Sure. Well, yeah, what's that smell? Chicken curry, folks. Bring one of them. Microwave it.
Please be a foot past.